Viewer discretion is advised.
And now we find out who is safe on Dancing with the Stars 24 and who is going to go home. Let's find out right now.
Daria Inaba. Seven. Len Goodman. Eight. Juliana.
Coffee. Nine.
Bruno Hobbs.
Eight. Wow, so these scores are all over the map. 32 out of 40. I know the seven was probably kind of a shock. Don't drop the knife. We're going to let people know if they're safe, if they're in jeopardy, whatever. But the good news for you guys, after the judges' scores and the viewer votes from last week were combined, we can now tell you.
Nope. Not at all.
We're safe.
Oh boy. This is already becoming a real ugly night.
We reveal that Rashawn and Emma are safe, but that's more couples that joined us on the one day.
We combined the judges' scores from last week with last week's viewer votes. Here are their results.
Here we go!
The next couple who is safe to dance next week is...
I voted for a girl and I liked it. Tonight. The moderator who is the pick is
Nick and Vita on this fifth week of competition. competition. The couple leaving right now is...
Here's how this is going to work. Each artist, once you land in Timorita, will perform. You'll get to help pick who advances to the top 12 live tonight in real time. You want to download the Voice official app and follow at NBC The Voice on Twitter. We're going to send out one tweet per artist. You just retweet to vote for your favorites. We're going to reveal the results for both teams at the end of the show tonight. Everything happens tonight. Great performances and real-time voting. If you need more information, by all means, go to NBC.com for more. Before we get started, we're also excited this season. Each coach got to pick a comeback artist to rejoin the competition in a few minutes. But first, it's the moment of truth for Team Blake. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the stage.
One, two, three, four. Oh boy. Oh god, I'm really helped, Lacey.
Again, best of luck to you all. Before we find out those results, Adam, let me turn to you and ask you a tough question. Who would you pick as your top two for the team?
Why? Why? Don't.
That's a terrible thing to do.
Man. I don't know. I'm supposed to be stoked. I don't have to do this right now. I think that Lauren is incredible. She really stood out. I mean, you were all wonderful. I feel like a jerk at just getting looking at me like, don't say it. Cassie, I can hear there's something about you that I can't ignore. I mean, but you guys were all great. Please don't hate me, but I think I'll probably go look at you.
Fair enough. Thank you, Coach. Now it's time to find out which two artists, Aaliyah Rose, Aaliyah Molden, Cassie, Felicia, Lauren, or Tiesel, received the most votes tonight and were saved by America. Here we go.
This is it.
America saved.
In no particular order. You're in luck. We have one girl in the competition.
Lauren Dusty.
Yes. Come on, Casey.
America also saved.
There are dos chicas in the competition. That's two girls.
Aaliyah Molden. Well, Blake, you can unfortunately only take one more to advance to the top 12. But first off, what would you like to say to these incredible remaining artists?
You know what? To all four of you, I mean, you can never figure this part of the show out. You know, this is the Voice is a week-to-week situation, and it's songs, and it's who knows what factors into this moment right here. If this would have been next week, who knows how this would have shook out, you know. So I want you to take this hard, or if you guys are all doing what you're meant to be doing, and you've already gained thousands and thousands of fans out there, and you're on the right road. What you're meant to be doing. So I'm so proud of all four of you.
Coach, a tough moment. Nobody in BC for this one. Only one more can move on. Blake, who are you going to save?
Uh-oh. Looks like trouble, guys.
Go through this in our minds, and we try to figure out, you know, who's going to be ahead of time, and it never is what you think.
So many of you say that Vote for Girls is sexist. So I'm not going to say anything. I'm just going to let the sound effects speak for itself.
The finalist in third place is.
Wasn't any better, really?
Looking at the four of you standing up there right now, there's no good way to do this. There's no good way to do this.
I was just sassy at the warm up
person that I'm moving forward is my man T-Star.
What a shock! What a surprise!
We'll get your results here in just a second, but Gwen, I did this out of a second ago, let me do two as well. Who are your two top artists here from Team Alicia?
Oh my god. Well, that makes it even this so far. Your team is so incredible. And everybody, every single one of you guys blows my mind in all in different ways. Jack, tonight you were unbelievable the way you just went to the next level. You know, you're my heart, like you're in my heart forever. I'll never forget you, and I just, the confidence that you brought tonight was incredible, and Vanessa, I don't even understand that you're a real human being. You are, your talent is beyond me, and Chris, you're the same. I mean, both, I don't have to say, if I had to choose, because I just can't even wrap my head around the talent, I would say Chris and Vanessa is another life.
Coach, Alicia, you got an incredible team. They're all here. What a long journey it's been to get here. What would you like to say to all of them as a team first?
First, I would just like to say that I love my team. Like, I have been here bragging. Each has something so unique and so powerful to say and to share and to overcome. And I've been blessed to watch you begin to overcome it, you know? And so that is such an accomplishment. I mean, that alone, I mean, that what you've already gotten, received, and challenged yourself to get beyond is such a win. Such a win. So to me, you know, you all are so incredible, and I know that the world is bragging about you too.
Reveal which two artists,
Anatalia,
Ashley, Prince, Jack, Stephanie, or Vanessa, received the most votes and were saved by America. Here we go.
We've got a vote for girls that's going to come down to the moderate. Oh, God.
boy.
America saved.
Hey, guess what? Somebody didn't vote for the girls. You wanna know who it is? It's you! We've got three girls in the competition.
Vanessa Ferguson, congratulations. Chris and Vanessa just now saved in the instant vote. Tonight, in real time, on Voice and Normani Kordei in the top 12. Four incredible members of Normani, they'll stand with me.
This is going to be worst case scenario.
Which one of these artists are you going to save?
Time
real. Is this time real? Got it this time.
We are
45 seconds lost here. All right, I don't have much time, but I want you to know that you are incredible, just lost your hair tonight, you went in tonight. Actually, you have a soul inside, and it's so creamy and beautiful, and Anatalia, you have this finger that is unstoppable. I think you all are incredible. The person that I choose. Oh, you idiot, you. Voted for the best singer on Vote for the Worst. Congratulations. That's not vocal. You robbed the female consent of the title. Wow, a lot of surprises already. Right now there are four girls and two guys. By the end of the night, we can be looking at potentially six girls and six guys. That is the best case scenario. Worst case scenario, four girls, eight guys. That's what you don't want to happen. Or, you know, all rows. Five girls, seven guys. That can be bad. I said, we've seen it happen before, it could happen again. We don't know yet, but trust me. If there are in fact six girls and six guys, we encourage you to vote for every single one of the ladies on the list. Now, before we find out the results on Team Gwen and Team Adam, I want to point out to all four of the moderators, Holly Curry, Sophia Macy, Brianna, Rachel, you're all guaranteed of a war at the end of the season. Moment. But I want to say something to Rachel. If your flex pick, Jesse Larson, gets eliminated tonight, the pink team East is automatically the winning team. And the entire purple team, as well as the rest of the team, stays punished. Good luck to all our moderators. This is it.
But first, it's the moment of truth for Team Blake.
This is
the
back
center stage, ladies and gentlemen, Team Blake's money.
All we're worried about is Bradley Brown. Stay alive.
Ladies and gentlemen, Team Gwen, before we find the results, Alicia, I'm just going to ask you a tough question I asked these guys last night. If you had to pick the top two from this Team Gwen, what two would you pick, Alicia?
This is a very tough choice for me. It is, I don't even know what to say. If I had to pick, I think I would go with Joy, because I felt that he really had an emotional response tonight, and I think if I had to pick, I would also pick Hunter. It's a very tough choice with really strong performances. I'm going for the emotion, and that's what I felt for both of them.
Now it's time to find out which two artists, Ridley, Hunter, Jay Show, the Johnny Quinn, or Troy, received the most votes tonight. Saved by America. Here
we go. On Runway. Runway Brown. Runway Brown.
America
Saved. Runway Brown, please.
A wise and noble sound effect, right? Are there five girls still in the competition at this stage? Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! Ooh, yeah!
Five girls! Got a vote for Bradley next week. I'm serious. We're gonna leave it on. Leave it on. Not that it really matters. Bradley is not what you were worried about.
Tell us, which one artist are you going to save?
Well,
this is nearly impossible.
figure out tonight and see what happens tonight, you know, to see what we're correcting as we get going in.
Go with the person that I see that's making the most progress. And that person for me is Troy. Just rock and roll.
Put your hands together for our departing
artist. All right, two rows left. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 girls. Could we have 7? We have 6. Oh, we would love to have 7 girls on our voice. After this NBC promo, we're about to find out if we will have at most 7 girls. My God, we have a vocal girls victory on the Voice 12, but the big question is, will there be 7 girls, will there be 6 girls, or will we have a worst case scenario? 5 girls, 7 guys. Congratulations to friendly round, she got voted in, the Voice Top 12. This is it. Lily or Hannah for the win.
So you're winning tonight.
Oh my God.
What is Josh on the studio?
Next Tuesday after the Voice on NBC.
The vote is now closed.
Closed between the out of their here, center stage, excellent performances, Frank. And thank you so much, Adam. What would you like to say to this incredible group? We have enough time, so I'm not trying to make this as good as I can. You know, we joke around the show and we laugh and have a good time, but at the end of the day, I care really at this point only about you guys doing your best. So that's why we're here. We can't do your best for you, and you guys have to win. So I hope that I have done everything I can to help you guys do just that. And you know that that's how I do it, very unfiltered, in a very unfiltered way. And I just, I wish the best for every single one of you guys, because you're all really, really amazing.
Thank you, folks.
Your
lucky one
has
done that reveal.
Have a
look.
We're
Hannah, Jesse, Johnny, Josh.
This is it.
Folks, and we're saved by America once again. Here we go.
Anna and Lily. Anna and Lily.
America's saved.
A vote for girls victory at the end. That's all I'm gonna say. There's no f***ing reason not for that to happen. You. Keep voting for the girls. That's all I'm gonna say.
Lily
Yes. And Aaron for the win.
Are you going to save? I have like 15 seconds. I love you all. And I don't think anyone had any idea what was going to happen. So how could I have ever had a plan? I'm gonna go with the person that I begged in America for. Oh, I just triggered a glitch. For choosing off a particular contestant and sending one other contestant back into this time, the competition. This is gonna happen. Ready for it? In 3, 2, 1. Yeah.
I'm gonna throw this shit out. Mark,
it's true. this time. Here's where you go when it looks like the rain won't mend. Don't cry. What to do?